And this is how we get to school after a blizzard.